Hello there, Minecraft fans, and welcome back to another edition of I Am God. Okay, as promised, last week, lots to show you. So without further ado, let's get down here. Now, I had an interesting conversation with Henry Fade to Black, which he is now proud owner of the trade shop. I was asking him if he wanted to put pictures in, and he asked if he could have Memphis half price. Henry Fade to Black is the picture owner, and he wants to haggle with his own country. So anyway, I paid for him, Henry. I put him in and paid for him. So we're still waiting for the traders to come in, but we've got 4 diamond and 2 gold equals 1 emerald, which you can trade. So I suppose I'll need to make another booth so that we can trade that. But anyway, that will be very shortly, because I might even actually put in next week. Okay, moving down. Now, the next thing I've done, is I've gone and put chests on the outside of all the houses so that we can access it really quickly, and I've stacked them up. So tonight you'll be actually able to see how much, and everybody's waking up this morning, hello, how much money's we got going. Now, I'm finding that these villagers seem to get into all sorts of places, and it's just annoying me. So I've started putting up blockades and barricades and all sorts. Oh, we'll just let that load up a little bit. Okay, the next thing that we did, I'm trying a new thing. So this is a bit of a test. So Joshua Hunter, we couldn't get anybody in your house. Now, as you guys might have read in my trivia post on G+, they're attracted to pumpkins. So I've chucked some pumpkins in here, and we'll see if that attracts them. We'll see if that actually works. Now, we might be coming up for crash there. Now, it might take away because Mango's shop has pumpkins all through it. So, and as you can see, they're like that. Now, whether they come around the back to Joshua Hunter's place or not. Oh, yeah, see, look. Here we go. He's having a look. But not going in the room. But they go down there. So they like that place now. So maybe it's when the pumpkins are like down below or something, they don't actually want to tread on them. I don't know. Okay, the next big thing we got come down here. Now I just need to turn on the fan because my computer's running so hot with all these villagers running around. So as you can see, I've got the chest there. So the next thing we got is Desmond Fontaine. Now he wanted to sell some compasses and maps because he's going to start up a bit of a travel thing in the Keytastic server. So I thought I'd dedicate a shop to travel. Instead of just selling compasses, Desmond, we're actually going to have a travel bureau. So you come in here and book your travels. So I got a couple little booths here, sit down, talk to the people and plan it out, and then you can get stuff out of your chest for what you plan. Now, what I'm going to do, going all over the place, is I'm going to chuck this down because I hate opening and closing those doors, so I'll get that one off again. So down here is where it would be all packed up. Now what we've got is we've got an explore, which is going to cost you a diamond. We've got mining, which is going to cost you 3 diamonds. And a hunting, which is going to cost you 3 diamonds. You shouldn't be in here. So with the explore one, you get all the stuff to go exploring and a book to write down your memoirs of it and a clock and a bed. The mining one, we've got actually a diamond pickaxe. So you get 3 diamonds there. So that's not a bad little package there. We might have to actually raise that up. Bucket of water just in case it's lava. And mining. We've got actually some armor bows. Oh, okay, so this is the hunting one, sorry. So you can actually hunt for him. Now, you villagers better come out. I might just lock him down there. There was only one down there, wasn't there? So we'll just knock him out the way. So that's the travel center where you can actually buy your goods. Now, that'll come into play very shortly, or later, because I've got a new thing planned. But anyway, what we need to show you also is the new addition back here. So this, remember, was our wool shop and mushroom shop, chest down the bottom, little pathway and such, but we've got the hood. Now, on G+, there was a post with a poster on it, which made me laugh so hard. It was the best poster I've seen for a long time. So I've dedicated the hood to our new owner, which is Jen Fernley. Now, we've got your house in here, which is a nice little house, actually. So we've got a little bed around the corner here, a little kitchen, using Magna Masson's tap there. I really like that idea. And out the back, we've got this sort of back area, which the villagers have gone and got stuck in. Good on them. So we better just fix that up while we're down here so that they can actually get out. There we go. So yeah, this is a place where you can come out and chill out, get out of the hood. Now, what's going to happen in the hood, they ask. This is the place you don't want to be. So it's like one of those really rough neighborhoods, you know, that is a bit scary. So what we've got here is I've hooked up a whole lot of dispensers. And what I've got, we'll just flick that back off, is we got all our bad neighborhood people. So we got some bad people up there. So we got creepers and zombie pigmen, wolves. There should be a couple of skeletons and such. So might have to make it that they can actually get down a bit earlier. But it'll definitely come into play when it's night. So not a bad place to be. No, you don't want to be hanging out here. Oh, that's a zombie big man. But they're all identical houses, so it's a bit like one of those neighborhoods that you don't want to go down. Now, I'm going to have a couple of dark passageways and such. You'll see tonight when we come. So I'm just building up this last bit. It's very dark, and you don't want to be hanging around here. Now, what we've done is encapsulated the whole lot. So we've built up a fence, and I've got a fence up there, and we've got the wall around to sort of keep it off. So this is what we're going to call the hood. Now, see, they get into there and they can't get out. Now, I don't know how they're getting into it. So we'll put a bit of plug there. I don't know why they do that. So that's the hood, and that's the tourist shop. Now, I'm going to have a couple of shops in here, so I was thinking of mushrooms, because you got to have some drugs in the hood. And we're going to have some swords, so you can protect yourself. We'll probably have some bits and pieces like that, some shops and stuff. So we'll come back at night time and check the hood out. We'll release some more monsters on that. And that was basically it, so I've just basically gone around and put all the chests on the outside. In the bank, I put a couple of notices on the costings. I haven't done it. So we got a exchange area, so we got rent per head. We got our first exchange, which is 20 iron equals 1 gold. So you can change it there, get them out of the safe, put them in the safe type of thing. So what we'll do is we'll skip tonight, and we'll see the hood at night time, and we'll go on a rent collecting episode. So I'm just going to go to midnight now. Now what I'll do is I'll walk up here so that, as you can see, the villagers, I'm trying not to let the villagers sort of follow me around and then go to the nearest house when we go to night time. So we'll see how that goes. See, there's pumpkins over there too, so why don't they come there? So let's fly over, and that should be enough time, and we'll go on a bit of a rent collection. Now, what we're going to need to do here, actually I might go this way, is get ourselves some goodies. So we'll go that one and that one, just in case, and we might even flick that on. No, we won't. So Desmond, I'm going to go back with that so that we can see what's going on here. So this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we got 8 for you on that one. Now you have already 34. I'm going to give you another 8. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So that's, actually I was going to pile them up so you can actually see. So you're up to 42 on that one, which is very nice. The view. It's got, now, I forgot about this one. I put extra doors in because apparently they're attracted to doors and pumpkins. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we got 6 for you. I don't know what's going on with this. 6 it was, wasn't it? Now, I just saw one more go in, so I'll give you 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And we just missed out on another one there, so that gives you another 1. So that gives you 16 and 1 iron. 1 gold, sorry. We'll come down to Joshua Hunter's place. Now, there's definitely one there. I don't know why the doors aren't opening. We're going to come for a bit of a crash here, so there's nobody in there. Now, I did see someone down. Is there anybody in here? No. So that's a bit weird. I don't know what's going on there, but I did see one there, so I'm going to give you one anyway, Joshua Hunter, and I don't know, I'm going to have to try and move you again. You did get a big payment from the wood. I think I gave you about another 37 iron because, oh yeah, Mango's got some, because I built some certain stuff there. Are you going to go back in the house? Very good. So that gives you one there. So we got some mangoes, got some back in there. So that's good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So 9 for mango there. I was a bit worried. Get out of my way. I was a bit worried because I was thinking that maybe they weren't going in there. It was too narrow path. 9 it was, wasn't it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So you're up to 27. So you can get 1 gold and 7 iron there, which is getting up there. Have a go me. Now I'm going to count that 3, 4, 5. There's a little mini me there. 4, 5, yep. So that's 5. Now he's going good, but he was one of the longest survivors. He 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ooh, I'll give him one extra. Yeah, have a go me was probably one of the first houses. I'll have to track back on that. And, look, what's going on there? So 59, nobody's up to 64 yet. John Dolby, I changed your thing so I can get in too as well. But one lonely man. Okay. Ooh. I don't know what's going on with this. No, I can't get out now. I don't know what's going on there. I don't know what's going on there. I'm going to have to restart it. So we've got one lonely one. So that gives you 32. Orthodox, and that's our 12 minutes. I like to keep the stopwatch going so that we keep track of time, what's going on. Now, Orthodox, I've capped off that house, and we've got this one only now. Now, that door is opening and shutting. This is very strange. Something's going on very weird. And then Henry fade to black. They've left the door open on you. 1, 2. No, they haven't. I don't know what's going on there. 1, 2, 3. So you got a 3 error there. 1, 2, 3. So you're up to, do your math, 18 plus the ones I paid you on that, so it's 31. So I can join them up if you want and see your running total on that one. And we were going to go back to the hood, weren't we? So this just put it back to night time. Oh, now they're all going to run back. Well, there you go. It did crash. I don't know. Anyway, I got a new computer coming, so this will be all fixed, and we can run a lot more villages in soon. So this will be very exciting. So this is the hood, and we're going to get down and have a look at Jan in a second. But this is what it sort of looks like at night. So I'm using redstone torches to give it that sort of dark ambient sort of rustic feel, and there's a lone wolf running there. Ooh, it's scary. So there's more wolves there. So it's a place you don't really want to be hanging out. Now, do the villagers want to hang out here? No. So I thought they would because, you know, they'd come in the night time. But anyway, it's early times. Dog's guarding your chest there. So anyway, that's our new person to the to the village, which we've got to have a name for. Desmond reckons that it should be called Mattoria. We should call the village. So tell me what you think. What should we call this village? So we will have a bit of a naming session on that. I'd love to know what you think. What we should call this village? I did a bit of work over there on the rollercoaster and stuff, but we'll save it for next week anyway. Thank you very much for watching. Please check out my other videos. I got Keytastic Trivia Time, so we've got Minecraft Trivia Busters. That happens on a Friday. And I'm also doing Quest Hardcore 12 minutes, so that's 12 minutes of hardcore. No cheating on that one. That goes on a Wednesday. That's on Thursday. So this comes out on a Wednesday, Hardcore on a Thursday, and Trivia Busters on the Friday. Trivia Busters I do on a server, which is a Keytastic server. So you're most welcome to come down and check that out. There's some big things happening on that server as well, but we'll talk about that on those videos. Thank you very much for watching, and tune in next week.